There.
Hello there. Hi, we're back. Hi, my everything, my buddies, and people out there. How are you doing today? Now, I have Grandma Rogers right away. Yeah, because for a change, you know. And well, today, what are we going to talk about, Grandma?
Saving money, maybe. I'm not sure, dear.
Yeah, that is right.
Yes.
We'll be talking about, like, why is it important to save money, right? So, Grandma, tell them, why is it important to save money?
So, you can have fun.
Emergency
and
funds.
Fun.
Yeah.
And yes. And
fun
and,
as well.
Yes.
What else?
And for emergencies. And to buy a house, to buy a car.
That's right.
To buy this, to buy that.
Oh,
a whole
yeah.
bunch of things.
And to buy, what else? To buy a man for you, right?
No, there's not a good man out there worth buying. except my late husband, Mr. Poor Soul.
So, that's correct, Grandma. We usually, well, the best thing for us to do is really to save money. Mm. But sometimes we find it difficult and hard.
Yes.
Oh, mahirap minsan mag-save ng pera. Yeah.
I have a relative and she just keeps wanting money from me. Money, I can't save a lot. She got her hand out all the time. I go to Walmart with her. Can you loan me $20? Can you loan me $10? I'll owe you money. I'll pay you back. I'm still waiting for it. That's okay. I don't mind. I'm just joking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Of course. Well, of course, like we people sometimes like we really want to save, okay?
Uh-huh.
Pero kung minsan mahirap nga mag-save, especially I'm telling them, Gary, it's difficult to save because I'm talking to some Filipinos here.
Okay. Okay. Hi, Filipinos.
And of course, sometimes, like, if your income is so low and you have a lot of expenses to do, but still it's possible to save, right? We can still save, like, even just a few.
I got $22.50 saved already in the last 3 years, ever since I've known my niece.
Yeah, so... At least we're still able to save, you know. We can save, like, how do we do that? Like, of course, like, lessen our expenses.
Don't let anybody near your pocketbook except yourself, and you'll save money.
That is
yes,
right.
Yes.
Of course, like, you, even if your income is really low, at least just make sure to save. Like, for example, in the Philippines, you can save 50 pesos or 100 pesos a month, you know. And as time goes by, if you believe that there will be a chance for you to save more, then you can put more savings on it. And without knowing, you have already accumulated, or rather, like, save a lot of money, right, Grandma? If ever given the chance that you have a lot of savings, what will you do with it?
Buy me a man. I gotta find that man. I just have so much trouble finding a man.
Grandma is so pretty and he really loves men.
Oh, he did love men.
Yeah, and of course, like, savings is very important to everybody. Like he said, for emergency funds, like when you get sick, anybody gets sick or whatever, anything happens. Like you get so there's something else, like, you know, as you know, in the Philippines, hospitals are not free. Only in the event, like, if you go to a public hospital, definitely, Grandma, it's free, but of course you have to buy your own pills or medicine. That's how it is over there. Unlike here, it's almost free, right?
Yes. Yeah. Free. It's called a free for all.
Yeah.
It's free for everybody, so we call it free for all.
Yeah. And even the pills, how do you do that? Like, you pay something a monthly?
Yes, for seniors, you just pay a small amount each month. It's not. I know one person that only pays $31 a month, and for their medication to the government, and their pills cost them about well over $200 a month.
Yeah, that's right.
$200 to $300 a month for the pills.
Yeah. So that's what good about Canada. And aside from that, like other than that, we the same.
And you never, excuse me, you never have a hospital bill. Never. Mm-hmm. If you're in the hospital, you might be there for a day, a month, 6 months. You don't come out with a bill. No bill.
Yeah, that is really, really a great benefit, you know, for Canadians. And one more thing is that, for example, if you have your savings, you can purchase anything, like you plan to buy a house or you buy a car, as what you said, Grandma.
Or a husband. Don't forget them husbands.
Your grandma wants to buy a man around him. You know, he's very choosy. He can't find anybody that she likes. Yeah? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. She's very fussy about men. And
yes. Mm-hmm. He's got to have money, too. He's getting all my money.
And aside from that, like, for example, for your own retirement, like us, we're seniors. So if you have, like, savings, you'll have peace of mind. I mean, like, you know, and then your life will change over time. Like, at least you're not afraid anymore if you don't have money, if you want to buy something. Correct, Grandma?
Yes, that's true. That's true.
Yeah. And, you know, Grandma loves eating in the restaurant. He loves eating. So that's why he's saving money for that, okay, for him to be able to save. Like, he needs a lot of savings. And, what's happening with your hair, Grandma? What's going on there?
I need to get
a savings in
there? I need to get my hair done. I got to save some money to get my hair done. save.
Yeah, you need a lot of money to...
Want to loan me some money?
And aside from that, like, you know, this will also help you from your, borrowing money, from loans. You know, people usually are... They easily convinced to get to borrow money from the bank or whatever. But if you have savings, there's no use for you to do that, right?
No, just spend it all.
Grandma doesn't want to save, really. I think he wants to spend money, spend it all, right, Grandma, and enjoy life.
Yeah, go for it, baby.
Yeah. And at the same time, like, you know, have you heard of, like, they say that you cannot bring anything when you die? Of course, that's very true.
I can.
You'll bring all your money, Grandma.
I am.
But seriously speaking, if you will leave a huge amount, or rather a few money, then at least they can go to somebody. Some your relatives, your children, your husband, your wife.
Let them get their own. I worked too hard for that $22.50.
Grandma doesn't want to give it away.
No.
He wants to bring it
I'm
with
taking
him.
It with me.
Yeah, taking it with him. So that's about, guys. And anyway, we would suggest, or rather we would encourage you to do a little savings. And as time passes by, you will see that later on, like, you won't really regret saving. Yeah. And with that, like, Grandma actually has a lot of savings, and that is keeping it.
I do. Yeah. I'm lousy with money. I just let none. I'm cheap.
And he's gonna give it to me.
Huh?
Yeah. Huh? I'm gonna get these savings when anything.
I'll give her the $22.50 and keep the rest for me.
Oh my God! But at least, like, you know, what is important really is health, our health, and of course, like. Yeah. But if we have the savings, then that's also one big thing, yeah. That we can really enjoy life.
Right.
We can go on a vacation.
Yeah.
We can find your future husband.
Okay, let's get packed now. I'm going to go pack the suitcase now.
Okay. All right now, Grandma. Now, anyway, thank you so much for listening once again.
You're welcome.
Please subscribe to our channel.
We will.
And yeah,
they will.
Subscribe to thank our you. Channel. And thank you. Be kind to one another.
Oh,
don't forget
shoulder.
To pray.
Yeah. Yes.
Don't forget to pray. Yes. And keep loving one another.
Okay. God bless. Bye for now. Stay healthy and don't catch that COVID and wear a mask. Thank you.
Okay, thank Bye. You once again. We love you guys, and we'll see you one more time, many more times. I mean, like, we'll be blogging again. Okay, thank you.